moment I am suffering with the healing from my broken wrist, which I broke about 8 weeks ago, and I'm not allowed to mountain bike, which is very sad for me and the hardest thing I've had to deal with this year. So I'm at the Concept Studio in the Sea Point High Altitude Cycling Center, and this is where I'm going to be doing my recovery and all my training rides until the wrist is healed, and hopefully I can mountain bike and do triathlons again. So thanks to the team, let's do this.